Just turn the screw a little tighter here in the ninth. What was that great poem? Do not go gentle into that good night. Rage, rage against the dying of the light. Well, that's where we are.
If he ever changes his mind, thinks of leaving you behind, or if you just want something more, and he steps out the front door, I'll be coming around, knocking your back door down. I'll be coming around, knocking your back door down. Breaks your heart, decides he wants to make a new start, or if you just want to be vile, and he steps out for a while, I'll be coming around, knocking your back door down, I'll be coming around, knocking your back door down.
Tonight's ball game. Now the Nacho Libre guy has a cheesesteak on his head. His role is ever expanding.
So listen, hon, I'm going to put this mask on, and I don't know if you'll recognize me if they shoot the crowd or not. Now other guy may have the same mask. So I want to put a cheesesteak on my head, and then you'll know it's me.
It's got to be hot, don't you think?
Can't imagine.
He just rose to life.
One, two, three.
That whack off hair, goddamn second hand. watching the Rays on Sun Sports.
Whoa.
How about that?
And they got a couple of, yes. How about that? How do you get that into the park?
You have to buy a ticket for
those? You know what? How about this? Why do you have them? Like, get callous on that. I need to know what's going on there.
Need some explanation.
How is that a good idea? The only thing that makes sense about the heads on a stick is to give the appearance of more Rays fans. Anything outside of that, there should be jail time.
Like, we're in a big crowd here, so don't mess with this.
Yeah, look at
one of those.
Look, exactly.
Yeah.
There's got to be a good story. And look at right hiding out right there. Could pop up at any time. Again, I just want to know how you get them into the park.
Back for another look.
Oh, man. Look at that. He loves it. He loves it. What is that?
I can remember like yesterday. My puppy got run over by Chevrolet. Daddy said he's gone, son, you're gonna have to say goodbye. Never could do it, no matter what he said. I refused to believe my dog was dead. Now I can see this happening all over again. It ain't looking like you and me are gonna ever. Plain to see, but me, oh my, oh I wonder why I can't ever let a dead dog lie. Ought to give up, but I just keep trying, keep looking for that love light that just won't shine. Refuse to believe that you can ever be mine. Guess it's true, the things I do cause the pain that I go through. Dead dog memories don't fade away with time. It ain't looking like you and me are gonna ever be we. I ain't nothing you'll ever want, that's plain to see. But me, oh my, oh I wonder why I can't ever let a dead dog lie.
Something going on here. Chipper, something reflective in the stands right behind home plate that's making it hard for Chipper to see the baseball.
He'll come in and help the umpires out and point to exactly what's distracting him.
Gary Cederstrom is the.
Could it be the cameraman right there? Maybe a reflection off the lens?
It could be. Yeah, in that aisleway.
Let's see if the home plate umpire comes over and asks him to move his position.
Oh, it might have been some flash photography. Scared her to death.
So it was a camera person, but not the one we thought.
Right.